Some parks and roadways on Maui remain closed due to flooding following yesterday's heavy rains. Officials say overflow from the storm eroded a portion of South Kihei Road. This is near Isana Restaurant. Crews are now making emergency repairs that are expected to take about 2 to 3 days. In the meantime, only one lane of traffic is open, so drivers should expect delays. Other closures include portions of Pi'ilani Highway, Kanolio Dog Park in Kihei, and the Kanaha at Ka'a Point. Now, Hana Ball Park and Kalepo Beach Park have since reopened.